What that shit do, you big old pimp, you? I see you up in this motherfucker now, huh? That's what I'm talking about. Come here, holler at your boy. Man, it's good to finally meet you, man. After all that time on Life Invaders, man, we friends in real life now, huh? Look at you, dude. You, like, smaller than you look in your picture, but... Oh, fuck it, it don't matter. Hey, I heard you wasn't a big talker, right? I said, just probably need to get settled in. Got that jet lag, you know? So I got a little gift for you. Welcome to Los Santos. Untraceable. You gotta love that. Who your partner is, pimp? Who your partner is? Man, dog, I'm glad you here, man. It's all kinds of opportunities in Los Santos. I mean, that's if you got the nuts to pull them off. And don't even trip, man. Your boy know people all over the city. Like the boy Hal. He is, like, hands down, the best mechanic in town. Or the other boy, Simeon, man, he's literally the best bullshit artist in town. Or we can go fuck with the homie G, or any of the homies from family, for that matter. You straight. Matter of fact, we gonna fall through on Hal right now and see if we can get us a race, you know? With the business, we can make us a little wage. Ooh, wait, that's my shit. We have to live through.
So what you wanna do? What should I do? Should I hang with the fakers? Should I hang with the truth?
I'm thinking fuck school. Mom's banging at the door, letting me know my black ass best is the flow. Here we go again. Teachers wondering where I've been with no absence slip when I bounce in. Yeah. Smelling like the stickiest shit on the streets. Got stress joints. For a buck 50 you serve it. So five popping out the bungalows. Me and Sal Mac grown.
You slipping, fool.
Even rolls from the game I spit.
Ah, oh, shit.
Version, but I'm knowing bitch. So what's up, Rick? Can Gonzo rock that clock? You on my jock, my videos on the rock.
The rhythm it takes to dance to what we have.
Yeah,
to
dog.
Live.
This is the spot right here. Go post up right there real quick while I make this call. We're gonna get you a car or something to race in or stare at the back of my shit in, cause you gonna eat my dust, punk. Shay Shay. No shame in coming second, dog. Somebody gotta do it.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass. Ha! See you later, homie.
Do
You got to be kidding me!
Yes. Yeah. Man, if you don't get off my phone with this bullshit, why? Man, some people are so clean. Hey, what that shit do? You trying to make some cheese? My boy Gerald G, He looking for somebody low-key right now, and to be 1,000 with you, I'm thinking you. Look, it's a big exchange of merchandise going down. The Bagos and the Ball Eaters and squash their little cultural differences or what the fuck ever. Anyway, why don't you slide down there and see if you can shake up the free market economy a little bit and get that cheese. Hey, I'm gonna text you the boy G address. Don't even trip, he's straight, that's my dog. You know we got you.